In this video, I'm going to be going over how to install a premium WordPress theme from Themeforest step by step. Installing a Themeforest theme on WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your premium WordPress theme from Themeforest installed and activated. Let's get started. I'm logged into Themeforest. Up at the top, if you hover over your account name, and then scroll down where you see Downloads, click Downloads. Find the purchase theme you want to install into WordPress. I'll use this theme for this tutorial. I'll click the Download button. You'll see Installable WordPress File Only. Select this option. It'll now download the zip file for the premium theme. Next, go to the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Appearance tab in the left side menu. Click Themes. Click the Add New Theme button here at the top, or Add New Theme here. At the top, you'll see the Upload Theme button. Click this. You'll see the Choose File button, where you can upload your zip file for your premium WordPress theme into WordPress. Click this. I have the zip file downloaded from Themeforest right here. Select the zip file to be uploaded to WordPress. Click the Upload button. Click the Install Now button. The theme will begin installing. Once it is done, you'll see the theme has been successfully installed. Click Activate to activate the WordPress theme. That's all there is to it. The premium WordPress theme from Themeforest has been successfully installed and activated. You now know how to install a Themeforest theme on WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.